All right, guys, we at Tussaw Reservoir. That side looks a lot choppier than this side. So we're gonna try the left side. Let's see. We got people off to the right as well. And I'll be throwing it into the wind, so yeah. Oh, dang. Ain't nobody really over here. That dock is pretty much filled up. Y'all can see. Could go over to the banks and try to fish out over the edge. Try over here first. If I'm throwing too much in the wind, I'll actually go to the other side and fish the bank over there. We're gonna try something though. See if something will work out. Had this camera, but battery exhausted. But I'm about to charge this soaker up right now. I gotta be prepared for next time though. A lot of times when I come out, my cameras are always either dead for some reason. Alright, let's get it. My GoPro 8, the Hero 8. It actually keeps turning on for some odd reason. Sometimes I had to yell and tell it to turn off, and it turned right back on over and over. I need to get my case for this, put it back in the case. And I need to charge that up, missing a bar. Charging. All right, I got everything rigged up with my bait caster. Now I'm about to get a minnow and I guess toss it out, test it out real quick. I hate it that my bobber's gonna blow back though. If I swing him too hard, he'll fall off. Oh, man, my bobber is way up there. Still on there. Let's see, you still on there, buddy? Okay, yeah, you still on there? Okay, okay. As y'all can see, it's quite windy out here. This is the other pair. It's so calm over here. I know you can hear me a lot better. It's not windy. Yeah, I know, buddy. Hello? All right. No, not yet. A couple of other people are, but hey, I'm at the beginning of the dock at the end, so. Yeah? Okay. Oh man, what time? Oh man, I got a couple more bait left too. Nah, not yet. Some took my bait off the hook though, so I'll try to see if I can get it back again. I had to change different locations as well too. Try to get in the right spot, cause it's my first time out here. So. Yes, okay. All right, cause that would give me time to, I guess, lose some bait, and I guess go home and real quick, drop my stuff off. Cause I got a couple more. I got a couple more baits I want to use up real quick as well too. So I'm going to throw a couple more times in and head out. Okay, daddy. All right. All right, bye. No, I'm down to 6%, but. All right, guys, we're about to go to Bass Pro Shop because I'm supposed to be going out of town next week. Hopefully it's going to be some good footage next week. You know, I'm going to try to do it big, you know. So hopefully everything work out for the best, you know what I'm saying? And get y'all some of that footage again, because I ain't posted in a while. To be honest, I haven't. Been slacking, you know, a lot of work to do. You know, so. But yeah, about to go to Bass Pro Shop. Head out there with my dad. You guys, check this out. Of course, I'm at my favorite place, Taco Bell. But the drive-thru ordering window is right at the end of the street. That's crazy. Now what if they have a lot of people come in and want to order something? That's, it's gonna be backed up. Hey, there's the street. It's only like two cars that can fit in there, but it won't be backed up into the highway. We finally made it to Bass Pro Shop. Yeah. Go ahead and check the supplies out that we need. Alright. There you go, right here. Look at this nice boat. This would be awesome. Look at that. Walk and take. Yeah, record.